Shit. What's up, everybody? We are here at Venice Beach right now. We are doing an idea that you guys gave us. I'm a little nervous. I'm a little scared. I can't be someone who's like disrespectful to people in this situation, but we are doing GTA 5. If you ever see the game, we're doing GTA 5 live and in person. I'm here with Brad.
What's good, guys?
I'm here with Sarah. We are going to do whatever you guys tell us to do here at Venice Beach.
That's crazy. I feel like someone just said you should go eat.
Oh.
Wow.
Okay.
Insane.
Before we do that, Sarah's here too. So thank you guys for being here.
Yes, I appreciate you guys.
Good friends taking time out of their day to be here in the stream. So yes, we're going to put food first for Brad, and then we are going to walk.
That was a while ago.
He's a big guy, you know. He's working out. He's doing steroids, you know.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah.
Hungry.
So we're going to get food. We're on Venice Beach right now, and then we're going to go walk around and do GTA 5.
Good.
Fuck, I'm scared.
Okay. Wait, so you got to walk like this.
Okay.
We got to do that, right? That's how it goes?
We're not doing all that. It's more the concept of if you guys see something you want us to do, one of us has to do it. Again, I cannot be disrespectful to someone. I just can't do it. But any of the crazy shit, sure, we'll have Brad.
Real quick, Nick, y'all think the
Yes, spot. yes. If you guys want to go start looking for food, I'll catch up. This is going to be, I gotta go. I'm going to thank you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay. Guys, we are new to the Twitch world. Thank you for bearing with us. We're trying to do once every week. We missed 1 week last week because we had to crush the YouTube. But guys, I want to say thank you so much for supporting us. I have a list. I didn't even know everyone. I didn't know this many people were subbing to this shit. This is amazing and I appreciate it. A few of the names right here. Denby. Nick and I are seeing that. Wait, I can sub to myself?
I think so.
Who is this? Daniel. My God, there's so many names here. Fred. Coffee Cheats. Colin, shout out. We know Colin. Nick. Finesse. John. Todd. Dumb Aga. There's a lot of usernames. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for subbing to our Twitch. It's new. We're going to be doing this once a week. Try to do twice, but we're aiming for once a week, one stream, and one video. Let's go catch up with Brad and Sarah right now. They're getting food, and then we'll get into the stream. I mean, we're going to be streaming, but
yeah,
let's fucking get it. Chat, start coming up with ideas right now. Whatever you guys want us to do, we'll do it. Let's start getting some ideas. Let's meet up with Brad, though, really quick.
Yeah,
okay. That's hilarious. Hey, I will say it, like, Brad and Sarah try to play this whole brother-sister card. There's definitely a little bit more going on. I haven't hung out with just them two together in a while, besides when we do podcasts. And you're going to see during the stream that I do think there's, like, their relationship may have taken a turn to be more than friends. I don't know. Okay, what are we looking here? Hi, guys. Hope you're... Yeah, come visit L.A. This is, like, the definition, I feel like, of visiting L.A.
Yeah.
It's very touristy.
Let's go see this.
Have Sarah flirt. Try to flirt with a random guy. You're going to be great today, Sarah. You're going to be great.
Want water or anything?
I would love a water. Thank you so much. Thank you. Let's get waters.
You want a water?
Sure,
thank you.
We got to start writing these down. Nick, be really... What's Ash? Ah. Ass. What's A-S-H? What does that mean? A-S-H? What does A-S-H mean?
Chat, can you hear me?
Chat, can you hear Sarah? Let us know if you can hear Sarah.
I don't think they want to hear me.
Yeah, they do. They love you. It says laggy.
Really? Might be worse standing.
Okay.
Sarah's such a good guy. Then I love you. Everyone's saying Sarah's such a good guy.
Oh, wow.
So one is fine.
Hey. That's late. What's up?
I got goosebumps.
That's awesome.
Yeah, have a good day.
Can I feel them?
Yeah, Venice Beach, I feel like it's a whole community.
I asked if I could feel his goosebumps.
They said it's not lagging. Sorry.
I hate how your phone has the privacy screen.
It's a new thing they gave me. I'm so sorry. You can pull the chat on your phone.
No, I want to look at it on your phone.
Sorry. They're saying they want you to walk like GTA. Can you do that?
That's what I said.
Yeah, I'll do it. Thank you so much. I'll do it. Some people are saying, where's Sketch? We are linking up with Sketch this Thursday in Vegas. Huge YouTube video that's coming out this Sunday. Plan. Stay tuned.
Brad, they had mango shakes.
You want one?
No, but you.
I know, but I already got the fried Oreo, so I'm like, fuck.
Okay, James, should we have? Okay, so I want to wingman you today. If I got any numbers, can I put them into your phone? I want you to.
Yeah, I'll keep them down.
Yeah. Okay, let me get your phone.
I needed to look at the
guys. Every number today I get, I'm putting into James' phone. I'm
making like a privacy thing.
What?
Is that like a privacy thing? So
no, no. It's just, he said it. Okay, the other day he was complaining that I've worked too much. I don't have time for girls, blah, 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 blah. I'm like, bro, I want you to take some time every week. I'll get you numbers next video.
I thought he liked guys.
Well, whatever you want these for. Or do you want me to go? I do have the guys for you.
Phone yours now.
Do you want us to get guys for you?
No.
Instead of renting a guy for you.
No. So, I mean, it's like, I don't know, whatever.
Okay, they want me to get this girl's number. Fuck.
The one in the cash register.
Yeah, they want me to get the cash register lady's number.
Okay. I'm not going to lie to you.
Oh, shit.
I feel like it's her flight.
Oh, her husband's back there, bro. I can't do it. I can't
right there, disrespect.
Though. What? Okay, no.
Oh.
Jesus, Sarah.
The one on the right.
No, I'm not doing that. Okay.
Why?
Okay.
Why not?
Sorry. Have Brad get a girl's number. Everyone wants each of us to get a number. Okay, we each got to get a number. Let's each of us get a number.
I don't think Brad can secure that.
What?
They want to hear you. They want to hear a Riz. Like, they want to hear, like, speak.
Her Riz?
Yeah. Are we waiting for food?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see what I can find out here.
Fried Oreos.
Oh, my God.
What? Yo, just three guys chilling. Sorry, what'd you say?
I've never tried it before.
Oh, yeah, but...
But you have to get it on camera.
Every time, guys, today, every time, if we get any numbers today, it's going into James' phone. Even if Brad gets a number, it's going into James' phone.
Why?
What?
I'm just curious, why?
Because we're doing wingmanning him. He just works all the time. He's editing shit for you and me.
For me? Oh, my God.
We're good. Steal a bike. I can't do that. Bro, some people are saying it's laggy. What's up, brother? Sarah's a buff mommy. The trio is back. Couple of guys hanging out.
Okay.
Get Faith Ordway on stream. People want me to take my shirt off.
Yeah, you have to.
No, I knew this was going to happen, so yeah. I got the...
The beater. Beater wearing a beater.
Then they're going to be like, take the beater off, and then there's a lot of hair.
That's a GTA thing, though. They wear like beaters.
Oh, yeah, so GTA, yeah. Okay.
Brad, do you need help? We have to each try a fried Oreo.
I'm reading the chat right now. Oh, fried Oreo?
Yeah.
Let's try fried Oreos. Oh, man, we're such on the health grind. It only usually lasts 2 days. All right, ready? Let's start it up. Do 20. Yeah, got it. We're waiting on...
Don't they know you're alive to me, bro?
Yeah, I know. What the heck?
Jesus Christ.
We're waiting on Brad to get his food.
Oh, my God. Nice. Can you calm down?
Sorry. We're waiting on Brad to get his food and we'll get started. But can we do 25 push-ups? I'll do 25 push-ups really quick.
Okay. Both of us or just you? Just you. You
should
got
do it too. You should do it too. Here, take this. You got two now.
Wait. All right, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Save me one.
Oh my God.
Okay, I don't know what he's at. Give me one.
Okay. Now we can do it.
I don't want to give you one.
Yeah, you do.
What?
Bro, this is so good.
What is that?
Here.
I thought you were getting real food.
I did. I got chicken, but this is fried Oreo. I never tried this. I always want to try it.
Okay, fried Oreo taste test.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Oh my God.
Bro, it's
so my good. God.
Out of fire. Okay. They're saying bench press. Guys, there is Muscle Beach here, so when he's done eating, Brad's gonna do some bench pressing.
Got it.
Okay, wow, I'm out of breath.
That was so good.
Everyone wants us to get numbers. Get there. Brad, get a number. Brad, get a mirror. Number.
You said Brad, GTA
walk, get a number. Oh my God! That'd be hilarious! Please do that. Oh, what the heck? That looks amazing. Yeah, he's gonna GTA walk to get a number as soon as he's done eating.
Right here.
Should I go get the zebra lady?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
Okay. How's it going, sir?
Oh,
let's go! How's it going? Buy a homeless person food. Let's do that. That's amazing. We will do that. Not the new Raw Gear shirt.
That's okay.
Okay.
Help me out.
How?
Why don't we do this, James? Help him out, Sarah. Come on. I know,
so
I'm so sorry.
Stupid.
Sad. It's crazy that, like...
Napkins?
You know, Sarah's so sweet to just go get you a napkin to clean that off. That's sweet. Oh, wow.
Map.
Guys, this is what I'm talking about. What?
bath that I can clean this off.
Yeah. Never clean
here,
it off.
Don't worry. I'm the woman. I'll cook and clean.
Yeah. I can't cook anything.
Certainly. You guys are cute. Like,
certainly clean it.
Are you flexing your chest while I do this?
No, I'm just like, you're pressing so hard.
You guys are adorable.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, man.
Wait, come here.
Wait, so I'm talking about, guys, this head. So the relationship has been changing lately. They're becoming more than just friends. It's freaking out. I mean, no, it's fine. I love it. I support it.
What'd you say?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, that is fucking lit. Wow, raw gear.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi.
What you doing?
Chilling. We're filming. We're doing a little live stream for
him. What do you guys think about Young LA?
Ah, shit.
So organic.
That was beautiful.
That was crazy.
That's amazing.
What do you guys think about going to Zoo Culture too?
Come by, man.
Free on us. Free on us.
If you go there, just say text Bradley. We'll let you in. I promise.
Yeah. Can we get a picture?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'll take it. I'll take it.
Damn, I saw you fuck my shirt up. You guys do it.
I'll take it.
See.
Get together. Oh.
Take it. Share the video.
All right.
Here, I'll just take it and he'll send it.
Oh, my bad.
This is his.
Yeah. Right. I got it. Oh, which one? This one first. Three, two, one. Fuck Young LA.
Let's go, baby.
Amazing.
There we go.
Amazing.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I got it.
Oh,
we're here.
A little dark, but
great meeting you guys. Pleasure. Take care.
Yeah,
Sarah, get in there. All right. Have Brad drop it at the skateboard park. That would be. Oh, bro, Brad might not make it back from that. Oh, my God. Okay, so we got first.
Nice to meet you.
First,
bye, guys.
Someone, a homeless man. Dude, should we go find a homeless guy and see what he wants?
Yeah. I think there's one down here. If he's not going to want drugs, Brad.
Well, we're not getting him that. He might want it, but we're not getting
Brad
it.
Brad has some for him.
American credit. Bro.
Yeah. Okay, first we're going to get a homeless person. I think we need to ask them what they want, because they're gonna know what they want in here. Really. Yeah. All right, let's go find a homeless person. Usually, aren't they back there, though? Like, they all... I saw some back there. Okay, and then Brad, how good are you at skateboarding?
He's not good.
They really want you to drop in at I think you got
to
drop in.
They want me to hurt myself.
Oh, that would be the craziest shit ever if you dropped in. We got to make that happen. We'll make it happen by the end of the stream.
Is the gym closing?
Yeah, is the gym closing?
Yeah, it is.
Hold on. Excuse me, is it cool if we get one set of bench press? Okay, our stream really wanted us to. Is there just one set? Well,
we're not allowed to what? Breathe?
A lot of film.
Oh.
Breathing might be okay, Sarah. We'll find out how to bench press one way or another. Have James walk up to a guy and ask for his number.
What the fuck?
We can switch off for that one. That'll be good for you. I really like your hat.
She said, thank you.
Okay. Chug a beer. Everyone's saying chug a beer. I'll chug a beer by it. I'll eventually do that. All right, we're on a mission to find. I think the homeless people are that way, though.
Why do you think they're that way?
Because every time I come here, they're all over there.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
What?
Aren't the homeless people all over on that side?
I think they're everywhere.
They're everywhere. What up?
What's up, bro?
It's good. Yeah, just trying to eat some food.
Always see you on fucking Instagram, bro.
Appreciate it, man. Up, bro.
He's trying to find a Venice Beach wife today.
Just see you on this right there.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go check it out. Okay, thank you, bro. Great meeting you.
Go get her.
He's funny.
Yeah.
He
liked
funny.
That. See, people really do love. We'll find you something good today. We'll have you have some number to come back with. Oh, no, you're getting them for James.
Oh, him?
So we go get numbers, but we put them in James' phone and say it's ours. Yeah, James will come all after and help. I want you lined up dates next week. I'm going to have to stream all your dates next week. Yeah.
You're like, you look 260 when I met you.
It's going to be great when they actually, think it's you. How's it going?
Hi.
Where's Zan at? Zan is in Florida. He's finally getting his passport, his ID, and the rest of all his shit together. Right now, he hasn't even been able to travel with us because he doesn't have his ID or anything. So, Zan is back in Florida taking care of all of that. Who gets more guys' numbers, James or Sarah?
Probably James.
You are smoother than with the homies. You know?
Honestly, I don't get that many guys' numbers.
Yeah, W Stash, guys. Is it a W? Should I keep it or should I? I was thinking about shaving it all off this week.
It's kind of blended into your beard now.
Yeah, it is. Show Brad imprint. That is very. I don't know why
what?
I even read that. That's so.
Why did James look?
Yeah, James, you look right now. You're like, I know the size of that. Sorry.
What the? That's so weird. Ow!
Oh, sorry. Alright, let's find a homeless person to get him some food. I think it's right up there. Nick, why are you always wearing that shirt? Alright, guys. I've worn it like 3 times, but I don't have the biggest wardrobe yet. But a company called Minimal just sent me a whole box of all these like fashion clothing, so I'm about to up it. I'm about to up the drip.
Are you really?
Yeah. About to up the drip. They gave me a bunch of like oversized shirts, jeans, hoodies. Everyone's saying, why are you so zoomed in?
Why are you walking so fast?
All right, truth or dare? Well, we're already kind of doing the dares.
Dare.
All right, dare. Guys, give Brad a dare right now. We need dares for Brad. Y'all got to hit up 7.
I'm almost ready.
James Suss. Get James a boyfriend.
Genevieve will be pissed.
Genevieve would be pissed.
Chad, should we get henna tattoos?
Jump in the ocean.
Wow. Hey, get, my, get my name henna tattooed on you.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to overstep Brad.
No, you're good. You're good for that.
Nah, I see you guys wiping the shirt. And,
you should do it.
You should. They want you to do push-ups in front of hot women. Yo, you just drop down in front of them? Yo, that's actually kind of lit.
How many push-ups you think I can do?
Yeah, you should do that.
No, be like, how many push-ups for me to get your number?
Yes. Okay, we gotta do the number thing for James. Me and Brad used to get numbers all the time together back in the day. Guys, 3 or 4 years ago, I wouldn't say I was like the best at talking to girls, you know, I was a nice guy, fun guy, but I saw Brad, the way he spoke, and I just kind of emulated that. That got me here today. Alright, Sarah, you're up to walk like a GTA character to a guy and get his number.
Wait, how do I walk like a GTA character?
So let's pick someone out for you.
I get nervous around guys.
I'm nervous too. I think maybe this porter. You want to take James' phone for that?
Yeah, I don't want him to put in my
phone. Yeah, James, you need your phone right now.
Wait, I also look like
W Todd for being a great mod.
I also look like a little boy.
Oh, you look great.
I don't think anyone's going to give me their number.
Dude, bro, you look good. You're my guy. Yeah,
bro.
Here, let me get your number really quick. Excuse me, miss. How's it going? I'm from... Where are you from?
Turkey.
Oh, it's beautiful. I really want to go there one day.
Yeah, me too. I want to get a haircut. I'm going there for a haircut.
We might both. Well, we hope you have a good trip. You look very pretty. I like your glasses a lot. Yep. Great meeting you, too. I haven't tried it before. She didn't know what I was saying.
I think you just pretended to not speak English.
Yeah, maybe she's pretending not to know. She sees a camera and 2 phones and a
whole... Yeah, she's like...
I'm like, yeah. Am I putting your number in both these phones? Okay. Brutal, very brutal. Where's Diego? Which one? Chico's Toxico's Diego or our Diego? I think he's gonna hate that sentence. Okay. You're up now, Sarah. You're next.
What do you want me to do?
You have to do the Fortnite walk, or not Fortnite, sorry. The GTA walk.
You're wearing Prada box. It's gonna be easy for you.
Yeah, but I can't. Okay.
Oh, yes. You gotta walk.
And what do I say when I'm
never They want you to drop the eyebrow line.
Oh, I really like your eyebrows?
Yeah, but, you know.
Wait, okay. What line is that?
That's Nick Narasina's line.
You really like your eyebrows?
Yeah.
Now, I don't do it as much as like, it's forced, stop. Everyone knows. I did, but I don't, we have not, we barely use it, but, you know.
I like your shoes.
I like your what?
I like your shoes. I like your shoes.
What is that, the point, so you don't say something about, like, anything up here? Okay. Is that your move?
No, it's just a move.
Yeah, that's Brad's move. Pop-up clip of him using that. Can I just do it to them?
No, there we go. Who should we go for? I already went. Sarah's up.
You do it, then.
Yeah, why don't you go, Brad? She's looking at you right now, smiling and pointing at you. They're looking at you. Look, she wants to. Oh, my God. She double dunked. She double dunked. Guys, Brad need to go for this girl right now. They want Let's go. Here. Take James' phone. You put the number in James' phone. Here you go. Take it.
I feel like they're too young.
Let's go.
You know what I'm saying? Too young.
They They look like they're like 24.
Really? I don't
but
know.
But I think it's scary if we follow them.
Wait, what if they're too young?
Yo, everyone's saying you gotta go, Brad. Everyone's saying, go, Brad. Yes, Brad. Which one? The brunette on the right. She was looking at you.
Oh, my God, dude.
Excuse me, miss. Now go.
Yes, she's here. She's here.
Yep. She's here. She comes. She's looking. Take the phone. James' the phone so she gets his number. What's up?
Hi.
What's good? What's good?
Here we go. Miss, excuse me, with the brown hair. Get in there. Oh, she's slowing down because you know you're coming.
I'm gonna go to her.
Brad's getting nervous.
Yeah, I got you.
Grab her. Girl in the brown.
Get the number.
No, get the girl in the brown hair. Oh, this is gonna be great, man.
Just get the number.
Yo, I love seeing you get nervous.
Excuse me. My friend thought you were really.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
She's smiling.
Get your number?
Yeah. Oh, you're Brad.
What do you think?
The really big guy in the middle.
She just
hi.
Wanted to get your number.
No, he wanted to get your number.
Like the store.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, I'll shop there.
Say your name.
Yeah, no, I'm grabbing.
Oh, okay. I think
yeah, he's a big YouTuber, yeah. He has a podcast too.
You watch YouTube?
Yes, sometimes. You guys look familiar there.
Where are you from?
Australia.
Okay, nice. We're gonna be there what? 2 months?
Yeah.
Brad's coming too. This is gonna be great. Welcome. You guys should probably connect when you get there.
Send me a message.
Yeah, okay, cool, great.
He's gonna need someone to show him around when we're in Australia, so.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
You should come to Australia. Have you been before?
I was supposed to go once and I never got there. Yeah, we ended up heading back to Hawaii.
Wow.
But I still need to go there.
She said she'll show you around.
Oh.
Still need to go there.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Now you have an excuse.
Good to meet you. Good to meet you. We're gonna continue.
Yes. Yeah. Bye.
Pleasure, Zara.
Bye, Zara.
Yeah.
Everywhere, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah, I just wanted to say what's up and meet you.
Pleasure to meet you, man. What's your name?
Jabron.
This Jabron.
Is such
pleasure
a
to meet you, bro.
Dog.
I'm Nick. That's Brad.
I met Brad at Venice, actually, in Gold.
Nick, can you tie my shoe?
Likewise, buddy. Yeah.
This is my guy, Sarah.
What's good, Sarah? I know you too, bro. Come on.
Yeah, bro.
They just dabbed me up like a bro. Yeah, okay. Can you tie my shoe, please?
Yo, Brad's still thinking about that chick.
Wait.
That's your chick now.
Yeah, sure.
Oh my God, he got the number for James.
W Brad?
Yo, guys, chat. Can we get W in the chat? W chat for Jabron and
what's
for the
up?
And for
Gibberish
Zara.
On all platforms, bro. I came here to rap. Bro.
Wait. Hold on, you came here to rap?
Yeah, bro.
Can you spit something for us?
I got you, bro. We got Nick and Sarah out on the boardwalk. Coming through, man, I ain't got no chalk for my hands, cause you know that we making hella bands,
yeah.
Gotta count them all in this distant land, that's La La Land, that's me with them fans, that's me out here, man, I'm spending hella bands, and
yeah.
I got mad gas, and we lifting mad weights, and y'all know that we out here on a date,
yeah.
But what is the date today? April 9th, that's the fucking way. Last day of Ramadan, I'm fucking starving, bro.
Yeah.
God damn, I can't wait to go home and cook up a steak. I'm gonna take this whole shit down. Bro, I'm just fucking hungry.
After this, you're gonna have mad fans. They're all gonna get together and clap their hands. They're gonna all sit up in the stands and they're gonna chant, Jabron. Jabron.
Gibberish.
Okay. He gonna be bigger than King Kong.
Let's go.
Jabron.
My guy.
Jabron.
My guy Nick, like Godzilla, coming through in my fucking villa.
Yeah!
The whole Miller.
Yeah.
And then we come through like Jay fucking Dilla. I produced that shit. I did whatever. I'm out here, man, you know. Well, no matter the weather.
Yeah.
I gotta walk my dog. I love her till I die. I'm glad that I bumped into you guys. I literally saw y'all shit. Y'all some Alpha Land or some shit. I was like,
Alpha Elite. Shout out Christian Chris, mommy, love you.
Is that a fucking gym near me, bro? Because
it's in Houston, Texas. Check out the gym if you're there. Christian, we love you. And we just got a whole box from him, too. Thank you. We're gonna rock it soon. We should have rocked it for this. Now we're with the Raw Gear people. So I like Raw Gear and Alpha Elite. Thank you, Jabron. We appreciate meeting
Hell
you.
Hell yeah, appreciate you, bro.
Yeah.
What's up? What are you touching? Oh,
sorry.
That was great.
I got a chain on. I'm like,
Chad said Stream Sniper promo is crazy.
Insane. Hey, anyone who comes out here and is vulnerable, and especially if you do music and you're showing it, that's.
Come on, man.
That's like bravery.
Get like, yo, bro, gotta shake some ass to some TikToks or some shit.
Yeah.
Some mad lat spreads.
That's what Nick
does.
Oh my God.
What?
Wait,
lat spread. She's lat spreading.
Oh, the
lat
spread. Yeah. She always lat spread. That sounds weird to say.
Brad lat spread.
Wait, what's y'all's favorite lift though?
Pause.
Shoulder press.
Shoulder press is nice. Dumbbell or.
Dumbbell.
Wait, are you hitting on her?
I'm asking.
Yo, he's rizzing her right now.
Yeah, I mean, I definitely think she's cute, bro. She's my type.
Oh, wait.
Whoa!
You know how to say what's up, bro.
Wait, Sarah, get his number. Here, her phone's right here. Sarah.
I'm not that scared.
Sarah, come on. Stop being a wuss, Sarah.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, this is some middle school shit.
Is that your number?
It's like, bro, you're rapping on camera. Yeah. I love that.
I ran away. I just saw the clip of it.
It takes a lot to come and just rap for freestyle for someone. Okay, so I give credit to Jabron. Jabron, where can we check out your music?
All platforms, bro. Spotify, Apple Music. It's JBBRSH, Gibberish.
Gibberish is actually tough.
Come on, man. That's what I'm out here for. I'm making some crazy music, bro. I'm making some crazy shit for Bangladesh, baby. Bangladesh.
I applaud you.
Yeah. And I love lifting. I know you guys do too. So.
Well, maybe you guys can lift together. And then make some music.
Man, hell yeah.
Wow, make some music. Maybe a love song.
I mean, shit.
Wow. Maybe a love song.
That way, I don't want to like intrude on any of this, but you were looking like, is this bothering you?
No, dude.
Beautiful
day. Yeah,
I saw my TikTok crush.
What are you?
You gotta come say what's up, bro.
All right, Jabron, great meeting you, bro. We gotta go find a homeless guy right now.
All
right,
bro.
See you, bro.
Okay, first of all. W. So now you have a guy option and a girl option.
Dude,
James.
You got this, James.
Yeah.
Let's go.
James, show
you
yourself.
Got this.
Show yourself. Yeah. So yeah. We just want James to have options. You're getting all the numbers.
Yeah.
Your
whatever
phone.
You want, bro.
Wait,
W. James.
Text?
Who knows?
Do I text like?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Text him. Text him.
Oh. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Text him and be like, "Hey, it was so great meeting you." And then
you're gonna text James? That soon? Jesus Christ.
Did I just not?
Well,
I text him. James I text him James.
Oh,
but it's text an A.
Okay, yeah. James Glenn.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, yo, bro. That girl liked you. She said,
she
if you
like
come
you.
To Australia, she was smiling. She's looking at you. She looked,
James, that's James' girl, bro.
But she wasn't looking at anyone else. But she'll like you, too.
Let's go out here and find
her. Oh, okay. Well, I think, how do you, here, let's ask this guy right here in the chair.
Oh, you definitely got to go to the skate park.
Yeah, they want you to drop in.
Oh, that's definitely not happening.
Okay, they want you to use the 260 line on a girl.
Bro, I don't.
Look right here. We need Bradley to use I'm 260 to get a number.
That's so trash, though. I would never do that. Would never use the 260 line.
Really?
Yeah.
Sir, how's it going? I'm Nick. Pleasure to meet you.
What's up, man?
Do you want just to get you anything to eat or
take
anything?
A photo.
Yeah.
Okay. So, what do you like? We'll get you whatever you like. Hamburger. Okay, nice.
Thank you, brother.
Thank
appreciate
you so
it.
Thanks
chicken be better. Where's? Do you know any chicken spots here? Right here. Okay, I'm gonna grab you something.
Oh. Yeah, I want some dessert too. Give me a fried Oreo while you're at it.
All right, guys, we're completing mission. That's like three. All the numbers. Getting a homeless guy or something. You want anything, Brad? At this
there's
point.
There's no chicken here.
Wait,
there's no chicken. No. All I see is dessert.
Oh, is that it? No.
No, that's weed shop.
Oh, it's around the corner.
Oh yeah, right here.
Oh, the chicken sandwich.
Yeah. Right here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's amazing, bro.
What's good,
yeah,
baby?
Yeah, he knows you.
Let's go.
Hello.
He just got a number of an Australian girl who's gonna take him to Australia.
My name's Atreya. You're an inspiration.
Oh, I appreciate you, man. Thank you.
Doing something out there, huh?
I appreciate you, man. Thank
you. I see you. Ever been here before?
No. We just trying to get some chicken. You get chicken for the guy?
Oh, yeah. Can we get a chicken sandwich and chicken fingers? Or
that
chicken
looks
sandwich?
That's crazy right there.
Is this chicken too?
This is right here. It's shrimp.
Oh.
We'll make you a sandwich right
here. He wanted chicken though.
Yeah, he wants it. We were getting it for our friend. Can we get a chicken sandwich? Thank you. And we have fries too? Do your fries come with that?
Yeah, combo. We have a potato on a stick. It's called a potato spiral.
Let's do it. And then can we also do a water bottle?
So thank we're doing you. Two combos right now.
Chicken?
Do you want two of these?
Just one. Just one chicken sandwich, one potato. You guys want anything?
I'm good. I just ate. Thank you.
James is ready to eat. You know what I mean?
Sorry.
Oh, God.
What?
Okay. James wants a hot dog. That's what they're saying.
Yeah, you want a hot dog.
Why?
I mean, you kind of give those vibes sometimes.
Nick, can you shout out Mikey and Charlie? Mikey and Charlie, we love you guys. Thank you for supporting. Oh, that might have been a mod.
Is that frozen yet?
yet.
Oh.
This is our lemonade. It comes rosy.
Are you serious?
What is this?
Lemonade.
Lemonade.
Try it. Do you drink lemonade? Oh, she's scared of lemonade.
Holy fuck, that's good.
This is amazing.
Wow.
It's a $2 upgrade.
Can we do that?
Of course.
Okay, that'd be amazing. This is incredible.
What are y'all filming today?
We're doing a stream. We're doing like a GTA 5 stream where wherever people tell us to do, we do it.
So, you know, GTA,
a 6.
I know.
We're upset that it's not out yet.
I want another deep fried Oreo.
I wish they were promoting us to do that.
We're making this GTA 6, basically.
Yeah.
Okay. Because it's taking so long to come out, we're like,
get James a foot long. Get James himself a corn dog. Bro, this is crazy.
Yeah.
They love these guys.
I know. they love you. Oh, sorry, here.
Yeah, I think they want to.
Pause.
Yeah, I don't know.
Y'all stick around.
Entertain them.
Oh, hey, guys, listen. Okay, I'll read the chat. I'm actually good at the streaming shit, too. You guys might not believe me or not, but.
What's this restaurant called?
Sarah, do a dare.
Okay. Yo, guys, if you're ever at Venice Beach and you want to try some good chicken, and they're going to let us sample the shrimp right now for free, too.
Oh, fire.
It's called Wings and Things. Check it out at Venice Beach if you're ever in California.
You guys have sausage? Because I think James.
Thank you.
James might like the shrimp.
Oh, she did you dirty, bro.
What happened?
Nothing. No, it's just,
no. Is it an inside thing?
It was like an inside thing.
Okay. They keep saying come to UK. Guys, we've seen that everyone DMing me, DMing all of us, saying in the videos, come to the UK. We have a lot of trips
Yo,
planned.
Chat's asking about Katie.
What do you want to know about
No, Katie? I don't know. They said, yo, ask this motherfucker, we need to know. I don't know. They didn't give me a question.
Okay, Katie who?
I don't know. They just said Katie. I don't even know which one they're talking about. There's a few girls in her name.
Probably talking about Katie Sigmund. Guys, I truthfully love Katie Sigmund. She was there for me at a time when no one else was.
Yeah.
And I love her. We kind of did go our separate ways. Some stuff happened. It wasn't like too crazy. I hope eventually we can rekindle that.
Absolutely.
I'll always have love for her, and I'll always care about her, and I'll always consider her family.
W Katie.
And also W for not pussying out.
What?
For not like avoiding it.
Oh yeah.
Avoid it.
I have not been answering it, but I don't have anything
bad. Oh shit, my bad.
No, I don't care. Like I don't have anything bad to say. It was an unfortunate like
nothing. No, I get it.
We didn't do anything bad, it's just an unfortunate.
No, you're a solid dude, Nick. You've always been solid. Yeah, always been solid. Always.
She's solid too. She's an amazing girl. Amazing girl. She was there for me for a lot of hard times.
I gotta be careful with chat because I don't know.
No, that was fine. No. Say what you want to say. No, don't hold back.
Okay.
That's what we know going into streams.
Okay.
Anything's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Anything can happen.
I would say W Brad.
Yeah. W's in
what?
The chat.
Brad? Oh, they want you.
What's good? Yeah, that's like a
bro. People really look up to Brad. I look up to Brad. Brad's like an inspiration.
Let's show you something that you like.
W Brad, dude. People really love this man. I love him too. I hope this guy doesn't leave.
Check on him?
Let's go check really quick. We already paid, so it's gonna come.
Right, I'll wait.
Oh, he's right here. It's coming. We got it. Don't go anywhere. All right, thank you, bro. What's your name again? Gucci? Oh, that's lit. Like a sword. We met a girl named Zara. We got Gucci. We're gonna get your food right now. Okay, I love you. How is the Mustang? God bless Steve will do it. I still drive the Mustang that he gave me. I think that's the only time I've ever really cried on camera. I've ever cried on camera.
Wait, you should tell the chat what happened with Mustang today or yesterday.
Oh my god. So loud over here.
You're fine, the mic's good.
Really?
Chat, is the music
too loud? Guys, is the music too loud?
It's right by your face. This is good.
James gets pegged.
Tell him what happened to Mustang. That's a funny story.
Okay. They're saying it's weird that I told him I love him. I don't know why, so I said it. Is audio good? Yes. No. Music's loud.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
Guys, I've never hurt my Mustang ever. I've had it for what? 3 years?
Yeah.
I think 3 years. And there's this pile of bricks at our place, and I backed into it, and the bumper kind of fell, so it's getting fixed right now. But it's coming back. It's going to be fixed in 2 days. Guys, if you don't know already, we're going to Vegas. We have a car rented, everything. A whole video plan was sketched on Thursday. Be ready for this Sunday's video, 5 p.m. EST. If all goes right, we have a lot of shit planned for this video. It's gonna be crazy. It's basically The Hangover featuring Nick, Sketch, James are gonna be there. and then a lot of other mixed in surprise shit. We had all this crazy shit. James, eat a banana. I didn't pull that out, did I?
No.
No. Whenever I go look at the chat, there's some shit about James. He's doing some. Bro, to a million! That is amazing. Hey, yo, that is incredible. Hey, thank you.
Appreciate the content.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you, man. Means a lot, bro. Nice to meet you. Pleasure. That was lit. That's amazing. That's incredible. That's looking awesome. Steve, collab on stream. Steve, if you're out there, I would love to collab with you on stream. I miss you. That time of my life living with Steve in Miami and the adventures we had, probably one of the most best times of my life. The team I had around there, it was around Steve and all around me, everyone. That was an amazing team.
You and Brad would share a bed, right?
Me and Brad shared a bed a few times. Me and Jacob, his filmer, shared a bed. And me and Steiny actually shared a bed for 3 months together. And if I wasn't in bed by 11 p.m. at night, he was texting me, Nick, it's time for bed. I don't know. It was a weird, great time. Everyone close, guy. Fuck. Yeah, we should. That'd be amazing. We should do a stream with Steve.
Yeah, let's do it.
I never even thought of that. We're so new to streaming. I don't know.
Yeah.
Do you miss him? Yes, I miss him. Steiny, Judd, Alex D. Tommaso. I say Steiny. It's just great, great crew. Vince. Okay, let's get the food. Oh my, is this the shrimp? Oh my god, where is he? This looks incredible. Wings and tanks, right?
Yeah. They said Brad got motion since birth.
Who knew?
Since birth.
Shout out Skek.
Since birth.
What are you doing? Hot as fuck.
Good?
So good.
Oh yeah.
This is amazing. I guess
you say. Such a good song. Fuck. Mixed girl. Who's your girl? Oh.
Yo, you gotta stop.
What? You mad? I'm like, oh, what did I do?
Oh my god.
Brad and Sarah are trying to keep it on the low. They told me in private that they're 60
true.
And alone, they're gonna get married.
None of that's
have
true.
Another. Cheers
None
to that.
That's true. I never told her that. Not once. Never told him that once.
You didn't tell me that.
I never told you that. I would never tell you that. She's trying to get clips. She's trying to clip farm. They're clip farmers. I'm going to call you Neon and Sam now.
Wait, you're telling me?
What?
They're clip farming.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah. When you say shit like that.
Is that for stream?
Yeah. It's typically like used for stream referencing, yeah. I'm just fucking around, but that's what it'd be.
It's so hot. It's so good, though.
Dude, I want to get really good at clip farming.
You are good at it.
I am? No. I think you're good at it.
Yo, you set me up just 5 minutes ago.
That was a farm?
Yo, chat. Zara just texted Brad back.
No. Zara texted you!
No, it texted him.
Texted you! Oh, no.
Let's see what she says.
Wait, don't show me up there!
No, it's too loud here. We gotta wait. Oh, they're looking. Let's go.
Oh.
Dude, these things are so good.
Bro, don't read his other shit.
James, why are you sending dick pics to guys?
Bro, why are you sending dick pics to guys?
What?
Bro!
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck? Yo, look.
Bro, I'm not upset for you for talking to guys. Just be careful what you put out there. It can be on the internet.
Yo, that's crazy, bro. What are you doing, James? What?
Not me.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. Okay. Look at this. This is Wings and Tanks French fries. I'm gonna give this to him right now, and then we gotta grab a chicken sandwich. Yeah. Yo, his name is lit. Gucci! This isn't the chicken yet. This is just the French fries. I'm waiting for the chicken still. I'm gonna be right back. Of course.
Damn, that shit looks crazy.
I know. I was like, we have to get another one of those.
I wanted a piece, low key.
Wait, the water.
Wow.
Yo. That's
pretty good.
Is anyone else eating this?
No, that's all you.
Sure?
Yeah. Eat it here.
Shit's so fire.
They said they want you to get sturdy.
Oh, is that like this one?
Yeah, like this shit.
Oh, it's this?
Yeah.
Guys, I can't do that. I'm not really mobile. I'm a horrible dancer. It's just gonna be cringe. I don't know. I can't wait to meet you too.
He said that boy's stiff as hell.
Yeah. Oh my God, what's up? Dude? Good to see you.
Good to see you, dude.
How are you doing? What up, man?
Holy shit.
Good
dude.
To see you, man.
Good to see you guys. No, what
are you up to? This is Sarah, by the way.
Hey, Sarah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Just nothing.
He's about to head on a date in like 5 minutes.
Are you serious?
Yeah. A date?
Is it a first date?
Do we have an earpiece?
First date. It's a
Do
first
date. Yeah, yeah. Wait, you've never met her?
Huh?
You've never met her?
No. No, we met her at like a run club.
Oh, but you like followed up.
You met at a run club?
Yeah. Yeah, this run club, it's crazy.
Running?
Yeah, running. Oh, you run. I know you don't run. No, you can't run. You'd be like...
Maybe we'll be like chicks at run club.
Dude, you'll be like 249.
Yeah.
He's actually 260.
He
just hit on a girl and said he dropped the 260 line.
I didn't do it. I would never do that.
Yeah, but he did meet a girl from Australia. Well, are we allowed to pop in on your date?
Dude, maybe. I don't know.
Where are you guys going?
We're going to cock block.
We want cock block. Or we come up and act like we're like the paparazzi.
We're on the side restaurant like 2 blocks down. Yeah.
Oh, at Irwin? The Irwin Hotel?
No. Oh. It's like it's called Siamese Garden. It's like...
We'll see you there.
Yeah, we'll see you there.
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah. We'll be there for the date. I'm just kidding. Right. Good luck. Let me know how it goes.
All right.
Have a good one, man.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah.
Good to meet you.
I have done nothing.
Yes, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, thank you so much. Holy shit, this looks incredible. Thank you, bro. It's Wings and Tanks? Wayne's at Venice on Instagram. Look at this chicken sandwich we're about to get Gucci. This shit is crazy. All right, thank you so much, everyone. Appreciate it. Have a great day. Can you hold that for 5 seconds? I'm so sorry.
No.
Let's do this. Sarah does.
I don't have it.
Oh, she got your phone, yeah.
Gucci! Woo! Let's go! Bro, all right, I don't know where we're gonna put all this. Okay. I'm gonna put the lemonade here. They just gave us a taste of that, of a separate cup. Incredible. And this chicken sandwich. Okay.
Yeah, we can take a picture.
Yeah, that is. Wait.
Hey, Sarah, take a picture right here. I like y'all shit. Welcome to Venice.
Thank you, brother.
That's amazing. Thank you, you're a good guy.
The West, man.
Oh, good spot. Anything else?
Yeah, right on. Tacos, burgers,
I'm gonna be here for another hour. You see me running around.
Appreciate it.
Great meeting you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
let's do it.
Yeah. Road to a fucking Millie.
Hey.
Oh my God. Skyler, say something to her out there.
Say it again, one more time.
I love the hard work, Skybree. You're the greatest assistant. Keep up the work.
Keep up the work, Skyler. You're the best assistant on YouTube and Twitch.
Yeah.
And in LA.
Can I take a picture with you?
Hell yeah, let's do it.
And the eyebrow line, it works.
Really?
That's how I got this right here.
Did he actually get you with the eyebrow line?
Oh,
congrats.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, he was questioning the eyebrow line earlier.
Yeah.
Dude.
It works.
No, dude. Whatever, go for it.
You should drop it today. The 260 line, put that to rest.
And Sarah,
What up, dog?
Yo.
Yeah, it's a gym. It could be the gym bro quad. Who knows? All right, let's do it. Great meeting you, bro. I appreciate you supporting, man.
Yo, are you squared? Are we squared here? What up, bro? Good to see you, man.
Yeah.
You guys are a great couple. You guys look like you work. It's like it should be in the picture frame or something. Great meeting you guys. Oh, thank you.
We got us. The music's loud.
Oh, yeah. Let's get out of here. Gucci. What? I don't have a business card. We need to get business cards.
No.
We don't. But Gucci, I'll be back. Okay. All right, enjoy your food. It was great meeting you. Pleasure, bro. You want to show me? What do you do? Okay. Okay, that's amazing. Okay, do you have a number? That's fine. I think we'll find you again. You're out here?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay, it's amazing. Future's a pleasure, and I'm going to check out your work. Pleasure, bro. Take care. Okay, chat, I'm back. Sorry, we're doing a million things. W Gucci in the chat.
Dare Sarah to hug someone random. Yo, Sarah, give him a hug. Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Sorry.
All right. In three, in two, in one. Yeah, he's getting a picture too. Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, hell yeah.
It's amazing.
Good to meet you, bro.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Sir, you. Oh, great meeting you, bro. Pleasure. Guys, we're making things happen. We still have to have Brad drop into the look right there. What's it called? I'm blanking out.
Let's go there right now.
Should we go to the skate park?
Yeah,
you drop
let's go
in?
Over there.
Yeah. Brad's about to drop
no,
in.
No, I'm not hurting myself, dude. Classic.
He knows what he's doing. Everyone say W Brad. Let's go, drop in.
Oh no, bro.
Yeah, everyone loves you, bro. They're all telling you to do
come
it.
Come on.
I know you can do it.
Well, thank you. That's kind of you.
It's either you drop the 260 line or you drop it.
I'd rather drop it. He would rather drop it.
I think I'd rather drop it.
Yeah.
Everyone say drop in, baby. Yeah. Everyone supports you. You have a whole group of people right now supporting you to drop.
Yeah. But the way the sun, you know, there was an eclipse yesterday. It's like kind of messing things up. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not my vibe right now.
Yo, she said you can freestyle rap instead of dropping it. But you have to actually.
It's yeah, the vibes are weird. They're off right now.
What vibes?
Yeah, because the sun and stuff.
Oh, we're skating?
Yeah, because like there was an eclipse. Like I was saying.
Hey, let me tell you something. I'm gonna tell you something right now.
Go ahead, tell me.
Young LA wouldn't drop it.
Of course they wouldn't. Yeah. Unless it was a customer list at the bottom. What? Like, what the fuck? Oh, we gotta get it!
Yo, that is crazy. That is crazy. That was good. That was good. You were
really
good.
Okay.
Game of the layup.
Let's go. Sorry, guys. My little sister, she's kind of...
Okay. What did Zara... Oh, they want to know what Zara texted Brad or James. Before we go over there. What'd she say?
He deleted the dick pics.
Everyone loves you.
He deleted the dick
pics. Oh, they didn't reply. It's hey, it's Zara.
Don't show chat.
Okay, what are we saying? Oh, let's can you do some rinse for James?
Don't show chat. What are you doing?
James.
Yo, wait,
hey,
can I say something really quick?
Go ahead.
Do you remember that one time?
What's up? What's good?
Do you remember that one time? I don't want to get too into this because, you know.
Okay.
But do you remember that one time in Miami after we did your drunk pod? I really wanted to see that girl's number I got earlier in the day, and I didn't know what to say. She was kind of out of my league. And you took my phone, texted 4 minutes later, hand me the phone. You're good. Go.
Yeah. I'll never forget that.
Well, let's do that right now.
Holy shit, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, you were stressing about what to say.
Yeah.
Oh my
and
God.
I didn't think she'd want to see me the same day I just got her number.
And I sorted it out for you.
Yeah.
I'll never forget that. Actually.
That was amazing. That was a big robot.
Yeah, dude, we bonded.
Yeah, that was great.
Wow.
Well, I'll do that for James right now with Zara.
All right, for James? Okay. All right. Like today?
Yeah, so let's go see her today.
Yeah, let's cut the screen.
You want to see her today?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shit. Sorry, Nick. I'm done filming. This shit works.
Yeah. You're out of here. We'll hand the camera to Sarah. Okay. What was I gonna say? Sarah. This is from the chat and from me and from my heart. And I want you to know that look. You're my bro.
You're my sister.
That, no.
You're my sister? What the hell? This kid is clever. Simple.
Are you illiterate? What's going on rest of the day?
Yes, yeah, simple, short. Okay. I'm sort of illiterate.
Okay, I think this dude, I don't know what it is. Brad has the best text riz in the game. I'm not going to be surprised if you see this girl very soon. Or you might just fly out to Australia and see her.
You should go to Australia. It's a beautiful place. Yeah.
Yo, they're saying my assistant is here, Skylar. Skylar,
where?
If you're watching this, a kid just in the.
Where the fuck is she at?
I don't know, in the lot.
Oh, in there. I thought you meant here.
Yeah.
Holy shit! I thought you meant like somewhere in here.
No, this kid just came up to the stream. Skylar, everyone's saying you're the best assistant on YouTube, so just keep doing what you're doing.
Wait, Skylar?
She's my. You didn't hear? Or she's my assistant now.
You're talking about Skylar.
Yeah, she's
like
my
Sky.
She's my assistant now.
I didn't know.
We wanted to keep everything professional. Now
you must pay her a lot to your assistant, buddy. How much you?
I pay rent, you know.
Yeah, at her. You pay your assistant rent at her house.
You know, we're trying to do what's right and what's fair and what keeps like everyone happy. So yeah.
Wait, so she's your assistant? You're trolling me.
I'm not.
You didn't know that?
No, you guys are trolling me. You guys are trolling me.
No, it was launched like 2 months ago.
We hard launched the assistant. So now when I need coffee, she gets me coffees, and we're both happy. Like, she does her thing.
Wait, what's her assistant's name?
Oh, her? That's my other assistant, Riley.
I feel like Riley. So Riley.
And then her assistant's Genevieve. So I have three assistants going at all times.
Yeah. Wow, you're a busy man.
Yeah. How many assistants do you have, Brad?
One, two, three.
Oh, we have the same.
Yeah. Three.
You, Ethan, and Jess.
We're doing the same thing.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. We're up. 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 I don't give a fuck.
Now drop in and go down.
Oh my God.
Excuse me, sir. I'm so.
No. Fuck no, no. He's
not. He wants to drop
in. You're great.
He'd be able to drop in.
No, you're great. I'm not doing it. I'm gonna hurt my bust my shit. No, you drop it. You look like you do a wonderful job.
You should fuck Young LA and then drop it.
No, I think you do a great job.
No, I can't. Oh, hell no.
No, no.
Get in, Brad.
No, I'll bust my ass.
Yeah, I got a life ahead of me.
How often do you do this?
You got 20 years on me.
Remember, I have this free time.
Can you do this easy? All right, you show me how to do it first.
Yeah, sure. W. Brad, guys, everyone in the chat right now, we need Brad.
No, he's trying to actually teach me.
Oh, yeah, he's going to learn.
Stay low and
forward. Yeah.
Low and forward.
You can do it.
I
know you can do it.
I think I'm too heavy for this. I think this is where 260 is. Because it could work, but this is not where.
Okay, if you don't do this, you have to drop the 260 line on chick, or you have to rap battle someone.
Shit. These are both terrible options.
I would just drop it.
No, you drop it in there.
I can't stay for it. It's
terrible. That's funny.
Yo,
I'm just 260.
Yo.
I can't do it. It's too heavy.
Here's like,
no. Show me how to do it.
I don't know where I can go here.
What?
I'm just protecting the mic.
Okay.
Yeah.
The wind?
Yeah, the wind.
Wait, we're going to watch him do it. We're going to watch
him
do it.
All right, we're watching him do it. Maybe we should get in here to get you ready.
I don't know.
Here he goes. Oh, easy. Easy.
He didn't make it look easy.
He made it look extreme.
Oh, look at that. You just go. Look at this.
Oh,
he's actually good.
You got this.
Yo, shit.
Oh, shit.
Brad, you can do it.
He goes. I say, how you do this? He goes, yeah, whenever I have time.
Yeah.
He's like.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, that was sick. What the
fuck? He jumped over the fucking railing. Did you see that?
Wait, that was really cool.
Just do it, Braddy so-and-so.
Wait, that guy's dope.
Chat, should Brad do this?
No.
Let us know.
My ass, bro. Come
on. Do they have like a kid version?
Yeah, where's like the kid section? Is there like a kid section?
Of course you'd like the kid section.
No, to do the skateboarding.
That was dope.
That was insane.
That was dope.
That was
hear us?
Nice to meet you, Brad.
What up, man?
All right, Brad,
nice to meet you.
Don't go too hard on them, Brad, all right?
What?
Okay, sorry, we're back. Yo, go get in there. Get a picture.
Oh, you guys want to get a photo?
Yeah,
let's do it. Let's do it.
Guys, James is back. W, James, you're working hard.
James got to put tape on it next time.
It's okay, James. You're doing great.
What?
Okay, we're good.
Pause on that. Would you put tape on a dick or some shit? What the
whoa,
fuck?
Whoa. Let's not argue about this, guys.
Why would you pause the tape?
They just want to take a picture.
No, I know, but like you see what I'm saying? Like, why would we pause? Why would we?
Why would you ever say pause?
Why would you say pause in relationship to taping something?
Guys, you missed this.
You're into some weird shit. No, that's like crazy. Am I wrong?
Brad's very protective over
here. Gotta resume after.
Yeah.
God, what's I was good? Just keeping with sketch the other day when we went to Bell's together. You went to your house the next day, right?
I did the pot in Florida.
Yeah, oh, no?
Yeah, I was in Florida.
I did see his story, I think it was.
He was out here?
Oh, yeah. Sketch was at UCLA.
Oh, he was out here. Yeah. Appreciate you, brother. Thank you. Let's do it.
W. James, W. Brother, Sarah Duadair. All right, here. I'll take it. I think they want you in.
Yeah, can I get you in?
Yeah.
The whole gang.
3, 2, 1. Oh, this is great lighting. Okay.
Awesome, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. For real. Appreciate it, man. Have a good day, guys. Have a good day.
Okay. I have a question. It's okay if you guys say no. Can I give you
100% no. 100% no.
Can I get your reaction to 100% the song?
100% no. What is? Oh, to a song? Yeah. Yeah.
No, I'm kidding.
Tell me what you think for real, though.
Yo, I'm fucking with you. Go ahead. Did you start it where you wanted to start it, or why? The beginning sucks?
No, he's not trying to take our time, man. It's good.
Yeah?
I like it.
I do like it. I can see this bumping in the car. YB Quest. Look up YB Quest. The song is active. It's really good.
Yeah. What up, man?
Fuck with it. Keep going. Don't stop. How long have you been doing music for?
Yeah, bro.
I've been producing before, but now I've been trying to do music like out there. I started my own business.
Oh, nice.
Out in heaven. You know where like Riverside
is? Oh, my God. It's a dog.
Is that by OC?
Yeah.
Okay, I kind of want to see it.
So now I'm out here in LA.
Dude, he's just following that guy.
I've been working out in you guys probably know where the watches, all the studios.
Yeah.
Come on, man, ask him what you guys doing.
Kind of.
He's just doing this live.
Trying to get up there.
He's filming the live thing.
Oh, it's just for Twitch?
Yeah.
I'll tell you this, man. I'm not near where I want to be, but As long as you never quit.
Yo, we got everyone want to do music, bro. Yeah, he wants to do freestyle. That guy wants to freestyle.
Yo, are you gonna freestyle him? You
have to No, I'm not gonna battle.
You gotta rap battle.
Oh yeah, rap battle.
We can only
do
it.
They should battle. They both do it.
Yeah,
let's
do it.
Nick, let's go find the psychic.
Okay. Hey, thanks for showing that. Appreciate it. Thank you. What'd she say? Zara responded.
Let
me see this.
All right.
What did Zara say, guys? Zara responded.
Zara said, just got here to LAS after this, so trying to find something to do tonight.
She wants to see you!
Yo, I'm
hurt.
I got it going, bro.
Oh my god, he's good! He knows the text risk. You get the same night again. Oh my god.
And you thought I was, you'd be like, well, you're illiterate?
So short. Who's seeing her? You or James?
James is seeing her.
Let's go find the psychic and figure out who's seeing her, me or Brad.
Okay, guys, we're gonna go see the psychic. Right now, we're gonna go see who's gonna go see Zara, James or Brad. This is the last thing we're doing on the stream. We are going to the psychic to see what's gonna happen with Zara, Brad, and James. So that could be wow.
James, you got that.
Maybe all three of you, sorry. Get out
James,
here.
James, you got it, bro.
Oh, yeah.
But I can't tell.
Everyone's saying your line is grow
Why
up.
Why are you fucking.
Great meeting you guys.
Oh, all here, right, here. Let's
music guy.
Go, go.
Oh, God.
Can
you throw in your phone? Oh, Bradley, can I get a picture
too? What? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it. Hello, what do I
do? Let's do it, yeah.
Pretty close. Should we try to find it?
Yeah.
I'm scared to leave the chat. I'm going to leave the chat.
I don't know. I think it's a
W couple. Who are you guys talking about? Brad and Sarah?
Yeah, let's do it.
What happened? Are you serious? Come here for a second. Guys, this is what I'm talking about. I don't want to get in the middle.
Have a good day, guys. Good to see you.
They don't tell me these things, but it's obvious there's something going on. What?
What's going on?
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. You know. Let's go.
What are we saying? What do I know?
That was so adorable, you helping her get off the...
Oh, bro, what the fuck?
Yo, shout out Lake County.
The way you helped
shout out
James
Lake County.
The same way.
What?
Same way you helped James get off.
Yeah, well, he's fragile.
Not like, I'm not even bummed.
It's a bro thing. It's a bro thing. Oh shit.
What the fuck?
What is going on here?
James, you got that. James, you got that, bro. You got that, James.
I don't want to be disrespectful. I don't know what they're doing. I can skate around a little bit, though.
Yo, get some skates on.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Choreography.
Is there any extra skates? Really?
All right, ask who has what size. What size?
Anyone have spare skates?
What size are you?
10 and men. Some people say 11. Okay. I could probably fit a 9. Okay.
Yo, that guy, same shoe size. You gotta talk to him, dude.
He's
really fucking vibing, bro. You should talk to him.
He seems very talented.
What's that thing? What's it called? Not ashwagandha, the other one. Ayahuasca.
Why would you take an ayahuasca?
Is that what it does?
I don't think so.
Maybe?
We are gonna go find the sidekick now. Okay.
All right. All right. So you're not about the skate life?
So, James, are you nervous?
What?
See Zara.
No. It's Brad, not me.
Ah, that's you, bro. That's all you.
Brad, why'd you just have your hand on Sarah's back?
When?
What?
What are you talking about?
Dude, you guys are really hiding this shit. I don't want to say anything more, so I'm going to get in trouble after this, but. Okay, sorry. What? You're gonna have to go with Zara tonight.
Dude, you're lucky we're live, buddy.
We gotta stay live for a long time.
Yeah, you're lucky we're alive.
Fuck. Okay.
Nick, what do we talk about?
Sorry, I'm done. I swear to God.
I'm done.
You know what? I'm gonna say everything about you.
Yeah, what? I'm gonna say it. I was getting ready to unload on you right now.
I'm sorry, I'm done.
Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Not like him and James. Just like,
yeah,
like
right.
No, I'm not saying like you two unload on each other. I'm saying like differently. Like I was going.
Yo, why are you getting all excited?
No, I'm not.
Bro, what's going on down there?
Yo, unload on him. Unload on him. Sorry. All right. Really, where is the psychic though?
Point to it.
Do you know where the psychic is?
What?
Do you know where the psychic is?
I don't do none of that shit, bro.
Yo, Sarah, you know where the psychic is? What? But how will we find out if it's him who sees Zara or her? Or him,
oh,
sorry.
Yeah, it's gonna be a difficult one. Yeah, she's not here, man. Ever since that COVID thing in here, you know?
Oh, I saw her last week.
Really?
Yeah,
then I might be lying.
Oh, shit. You know what he's saying? He's saying, fuck the psychic, just let life happen. Right? Is that what you're saying?
Exactly what I'm saying.
It's exactly
it
what,
is.
It is what it is. So, who want you?
I'm not fucking with psychics.
I don't know. But do you want?
I'm not.
Do you want to fuck with?
Fuck with Zara.
No. Appreciate you, brother. Thank you, man. Thank you.
Everyone's so inspired by you here.
I don't. Who? Okay, I got you.
All right. Well, what?
I've been laughing.
Well, are we doing it? I think, guys, let us know. Should we go see the sidekick, or should we? Yeah, they're saying there's no side. I think it's kind of later, so I think everyone kind of closes up.
A massage.
Oh, you can take care of that, James. Sorry.
Wait, there's a foot massage.
James, you have a whole character on the stream. It's amazing. Oh, it's
weird. Dude, I'm not really fucking with sidekicks, to be honest. Like, I'm afraid of that.
Sarah, let me shoot your shot. Matt Brand, say it. Is it?
Yeah, that's foot massage.
Oh, what did you say, sir? What was that? Yeah, Brad?
What? No, I'm okay.
Sarah?
What do you do?
Like you do? Is it for the feet? Foot massage?
He's looking for a tuggy.
Okay.
Tuggy?
Thank you, sir. You don't have to do that.
Rub and tug?
You don't want to?
Well,
I thought maybe
that's not
warm you up for James.
I wouldn't mind a tuggy. I'm just saying, I don't know if I want that guy to give me a tuggy.
But that guy is good, though, huh?
Okay.
Right here.
Oh.
Right here. No, right here.
Oh. He tried it once. No, like, I'm sorry. I can't go into this bit, man. Yeah. I can't do that. That has never happened. Okay.
Hey, look, it's KSI.
Oh, yeah. What's he doing here? Go prom. Guys, me and James are bros. We're like family. It's nothing we don't do.
That's like when you and Jacob used to fuck.
Okay. We've never done that.
No, like,
I've shared a bed with Jacob. I've shared a bed with you. I've shared a bed with Sonny. All his bros, because we're living on the road.
We never shared a bed. Never shared a bed.
Well, we did share a bed one.
You and Jacob shared a bed multiple nights.
Well, we shared a bed one night.
For like a month.
And you and I shared a bed one night.
No, we didn't.
Bros. We had a movie night.
Always had my own bed.
No, we watched Inception, remember?
That's a good movie.
Yeah, you said it was the best movie you've ever seen. It's the first time you watched it with me.
No, we didn't watch Inception together.
Yes, we did.
What are you talking about?
Why did you think about it?
Because I was like, maybe
I'm fucking with you. What are you thinking about?
I thought maybe we watched it once, but we didn't. Now that I think about it, we didn't.
Yo, is this the guy having the date? Oh, no, it's not. I don't want to ruin his date, to be honest. I feel bad.
I think Chad wants Sarah one more number.
Sarah's got to get a number for real. Sarah flaked that whole thing.
Okay, guys, we're going to have Sarah get a number and then should we wrap stream?
Yeah, let's do it.
She needs to get a number.
Okay, Sarah, let's...
I'm gonna go after a girl.
Oh, no, dude, that would be interesting.
Really not doing that.
Why?
There's zero chance of that. Because I'm already not meeting the allegations.
Okay, fair, okay.
Like, and if that clip surfaces anywhere without any context.
Yeah, you're right. I respect that.
All three of us, we all each get a chick and we go out tonight. That's.
This is the last stream I'm doing.
Yo. She's 17% serious right now.
Are you actually serious? Oh, my bad.
How many percent?
17%.
I thought you told me those are
close to 20.
My bad. I thought you said
No, she's actually.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought you actually thought that was. My bad.
It's fine to a certain extent.
Okay.
It's so funny when she gets actually.
Yeah,
mad,
I'm like, I don't know. So I don't even want to make
sense. I think it's hilarious. I'm sorry. I know it's not funny. It just makes me. It's funny.
She calls me a little sis and like her girlfriend. What the fuck?
It's funny.
You are like a girlfriend.
No, I'm not. What are you talking
about?
I'm
kidding. Only James.
Yeah, James, you're a sweet guy, man. Okay. Should we end stream right now?
I don't know.
Sarah's got to get a number. That was fun. Let's have Sarah get one number.
Oh, Sarah, yeah. Okay.
You guys got a GTA walk, bro. You haven't done it yet, Nick.
Walk to the guy with the number.
You can just...
Yeah, like that.
What, is it? It's this?
That's how you start it off. No, it's like this. Look, it's like... And then, like, walk like this.
Oh.
No, you got it. It's kind of like go like this. Like hold your arms out. Yeah. And he's got to shoot it like this. Come here.
Oh, yeah, like a GTA, yeah.
Shoot it like this. Oh, man, get it wide. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, this is GTA right here.
Aim down. Yeah, aim down a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
But don't.
Okay,
no.
Sarah.
No,
you can't look at me, though.
Sarah's going.
Oh, I thought you were doing GTA.
I thought we were doing Sarah getting a number.
Your phone?
Here.
I don't want to put it in my phone.
Yeah, we need your phone.
Is that okay?
James?
We'd love to have a guy's number.
Yeah. Guys, I want to say thank you, mods. Thank you for being here for the stream. We appreciate you and we love you. Okay, guys, we're closing out the stream right now. Sarah's going to pick a guy she's really into. You have to actually kind of be into it.
Okay, I have to be into it?
You have to be into it. Don't just go up to anyone to go. If you're going to go up to someone and get their number, you have to actually like think they're...
Be into it?
Yeah. Everyone said you got this, Sarah.
Fuck, I'm
Don't
so
end.
Scared.
They love you.
I'm so scared.
What do you...
with that guy too.
Which one? Hi. No.
I don't know. I'll find one right now. Let me. Okay, that guy with his mom.
Which one?
The guy with the backwards hat? It's kind of his mom. Is this his mom? Oh, never mind. Maybe his girlfriend. What if the guy who's shirtless over here? Sarah! Yo, he's ripped. Just like you like the ripped guy.
No, I don't like the ripped guy.
Just go say something.
Should I?
Yeah.
He's scaring me. Why is his shirt off?
Yeah, he's scaring me too. Yeah, he's scaring me. He's scaring me.
Dude, it might be funny. Let's do it.
I don't know. He's scary, bro. I don't know why he's looking around like that.
Yeah.
We gotta protect Sarah, man, and keep her safe.
We're really trying to
find someone that could be a good candidate.
Go to the basketball court.
Okay, yeah, basketball.
Let's go to the basketball court. Come on.
You want an athletic man?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, we're gonna get Sarah an athletic man. Stay tuned here. I don't know. No one's
playing. But there's guys sitting. There's. Okay.
You just go sit next to him and be like.
I'm gonna make it awkward.
No, don't make it awkward.
Okay, make it good.
Like, you gotta show this guy.
Wait, my heart's actually racing.
That's okay. I get nervous too.
I can't do it.
I get nervous too.
I don't think I've ever.
Have you seen
hit
you guys on the way too? Just say what's up.
I don't think I've ever hit. Oh, to practice.
Or like if you see if you see someone you actually like.
Hi.
I want you to actually meet someone that.
Hi, my name is Sarah.
Guys, what should Sarah's opening line be?
Hi.
Chat. What should Sarah's opening line be?
Hi, I'm 130. Hi.
We need Cracked Efron on the streams. We are doing a stream in a week with Cracked Efron and Jonah, and Zan should be there. It's Sarah's like history with him or something.
Be so for real right now. I was not feeling it. No, we did not go on a date. I was just not feeling it. No.
No, I like him. He's a nice guy.
Then you should date him.
He's one of our friends.
Which guy? Oh, they're smoking. That's an ick. No.
You're not finding a perfect guy. No one's perfect. Smoking, it's drinking, it just doesn't work out. You gotta pick one of them.
What about the guy in the red hoodie?
Yeah.
Hi. I like
him. He's working out by himself. Yeah, okay. That's nice. Okay, you go first. I'll come in there to help you out. Oh, he's walking away.
No, wait. I found one.
Oh, wait, where?
Brown shirt.
Where?
Right there with the sunglasses. Brown shirt, go. Yep, go.
Oh, he's playing with his girlfriend.
Oh, my God.
That could have been so bad.
Oh, shit. That's not me. I didn't see the girl. She came out of nowhere.
Maybe they're not dating. Should I ask?
Yeah. Go ask. Yes. They're not dating. No, it's not.
The same guy.
No, it's not.
Hi.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I'd love to play. Okay. Can I play?
Yes.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Oh my gosh.
Yes, I have.
You do? I don't want to play. Thank you.
No way. Lakers
won. Okay.
Lakers won. Oh, we know these guys.
He knows. I don't know. I liked you.
Hey, did you guys just meet?
He said he has a girlfriend.
Oh, you have a girlfriend? Okay, yeah, never mind. Okay, sorry. That's fine. No, there's just chemistry immediately.
But maybe I could shoot once.
Yeah, you can.
Hey, you shot your shot? No, really.
It's going to be embarrassing.
No, it's not.
The wind is pretty bad. We're live.
Live? No way.
Yeah. Say something to your girlfriend.
Hey,
if his girlfriend's watching this right now, I want to say he's very loyal. Immediately said, I have a girlfriend. That's what I got to do.
She's there.
Look. Oh, she's here? Oh, she's right here.
That's why,
Yeah, yeah.
Ready.
She wasn't here.
If I make this.
Wow, that's fucking crazy. Holy shit, that's funny.
That is crazy.
Okay, I'm going to shoot this. Ready?
Shoot her, sir.
The wind was crazy. I swear to God, the wind was insane.
Hey, I still think you're great. So they're saying Sarah Riz's girlfriend.
No, I'm not. No.
I didn't say it. The chat said it.
Bye. Nice to meet you.
Great meeting you guys. Good seeing you guys again.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
He was like, do you want to play? And I was like, yeah, I'd love to. Do you have a girlfriend? And then he was like, yeah, I do. And I was like, I don't want to play anymore.
That's very respectful. I respect you for that. For real. Because Brad would have been like, I'm still playing.
Only if I can get your number.
Yeah, I know you guys.
Oh.
Fuck. You're not getting out of this one, Sarah.
I'm a huge ass fan, bro. Oh, man.
That's so sweet when Brad sees
you. You're a huge fucking England. I've DM'd you so many times.
That's amazing.
I probably asked for money too.
I want to go over and thank him
for it. Yeah, you remember me saying I also asked for money too.
My brother fucked you.
Hell yeah, bro. Hey, can I get you, Nick, too? And, like,
yeah, yeah. Let's squad? Do it.
Come on, bro.
Sarah.
Sarah, get in here.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Hell yeah. Cute. Bro.
Hey, great meeting you, bro.
Bye, nice to meet you guys.
Take care, take care. All right, we're still on the mission.
Just one person.
One person. Oh. He kind of shoots like you. Maybe talk to him.
What about the guy in the white shirt? Oh, they're smoking, though. Scares me.
What guy in the white shirt? Go get a bad boy.
Oh, no. I don't like that.
Come on, go say
something. No.
What? He looks like a nice guy.
I'll get secondhand high.
I don't think it works like that.
It doesn't?
Not out here. Fortunately, don't. Actually, you shouldn't because we get age-restricted whenever there's weed in this.
Oh, good.
No weed, actually.
See?
Okay, you lucked out.
I was looking out for you.
Active! Great song! Active! Ah! I've never interviewed anyone on TikTok. I don't do interviews.
Those girls were like, that's the one guy that interviews people on TikTok. That's not you.
I've never done that. You're mistaken.
Oh yeah, I think we have to give it up and go home.
Yeah, you're a quitter, huh?
I can't find a person. Like, even in my same age.
Is
like,
Sarah going to do her thing? Sarah.
Sarah Clayton.
Okay, I'll ask
she
you.
She should check out the selection in the nail salon. Is there a nail salon?
No, I don't see one.
What about this guy?
Hey.
Damn, bro. Ain't no one fucking with you.
Oh, this guy plays really good guitar. I see him here all the time. Sir.
Psychedelic t-shirt.
Oh, yeah.
It's a self-screened print of a 6-foot oil painting done with little brushes on canvas by Jimmy Hersiak.
It's a very nice shirt, sir.
I have your size. What size is it?
You have my size. How much is it?
$30. It's the drag down life size.
And you only take cash?
I take everything. How do you like to pay?
We're doing this?
Yeah.
I think I already have one at home.
Maybe you should get his number.
No, oh, no, can I get your number?
No.
Oh.
This is what you should get. If you already have that one, get this one.
I don't want to bring out my card.
This is a 1979 Smithsonian magazine.
I don't have cash. I would do it if I had cash, sir. I'm sorry, but I appreciate
it. Your card.
I know. I appreciate Venmo. It. I actually don't have Venmo. Zelle or Cash App?
Zelle me. Zelle me what's to my phone number.
Should we? Okay. Look at, I want to cut this in for you.
Hi.
Oh,
yeah, we can. How are you?
Live.
Good. I know we're live.
Bye.
I
didn't want to... Hi. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
James,
hi, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Are you going to get it?
Sarah, nice to meet you.
Sir, I'm going to come back one day and I promise you I'm going to get one of these. Mark my words. Oh, you're a good salesman. That's good.
That was good.
Nice to meet you.
I see him a lot here. We'll see him again. Every time I come here, I see him. He's a...
Everyone's taking okay, out of there. Walk away.
Very, very talented guitar. Oh, my God. All right. That wasn't scary. Very talented guitarist, so that guy, he plays all of them. Because if you ever come to Venice Beach in L.A., you're going to see that guy. He's usually playing guitar, like, riding around.
Excuse me? Can I take a picture?
Hell yes!
Nice. Yeah, I'll take
what's
it.
Up, man? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you,
oh, nice to meet you man. I'll take it.
I know you're an influencer. You have to see.
Well, small. We're just starting out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
He doesn't have a million.
He has no idea
yet.
Who I am.
Crazy.
Aww. Ooh. Oh.
Thank
great
you so
meeting
much.
You, bro. Nick.
Hi.
What's
my
your name?
Angel.
Angel? Yeah. It's a pleasure to meet you, bro.
Yeah,
thanks for coming to say something.
Thank you.
What's up, bro? I'm Nick. Nice to meet you.
I'm going to put these at Sienna, okay?
Great meeting you guys. Thank you. Have a good day. Angel, you're the man.
Thank you.
I really think he had no idea who I was.
No,
I don't think he had any idea
you.
Who I was.
But it's
I took
okay.
A picture with Briar, and they're like, he's out. I said, go around and take a picture of him. He's popular, I promise.
That kid was so excited. That was lit.
Wait, where did we park? Or are we still doing
Sarah's
this?
Sarah's trying to get out of her thing.
All right, Sarah is still trying to get out of getting a number.
Right there, the guy in the red shirt, I'll ask him.
Yes! Yes.
Okay, give me the phone.
Give me your phone. Hey, we are all women.
But it's weird to just, like, go up to him with, like...
No, you got this.
Wait, what
here
do I
goes.
Say?
Fuck, what goes. Oh, my God, bro.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
Here we go. Oh, he knows too.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh. Hi.
Hi. You what's your name?
Gautam.
Oh,
you have really pretty eyes.
James. James.
Can I get your number?
For like 20 seconds. Do I do it or no? I feel like they're vibing right now. Chat. If you can hear me, tell me if I should go in.
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I think it feels
more organic.
Yeah.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. Bye.
All right, people are saying, I don't know. How to go?
He didn't speak English, but he still gave me his number.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's a huge W.
Are you sure?
You didn't even have to speak his language. You're speaking a different language, and you're on a love language. This is...
Wow.
Did you like him?
I didn't understand a word he said. I told him he had pretty eyes.
What language was it?
I don't know. Chat, what language was that?
Chat, does anyone know what language that was?
It was like Russian?
I don't know.
It was something European, English, maybe?
Something European.
Oh. Yeah. All right. Well, good job. Hey, that was good. That was awesome. Now you have a few options. You have a lot of options. And who's going to end up with Zara?
Find out next week.
She might be back. Okay, guys, thank you for tuning in. Brad, thank you for coming.
Of course.
Appreciate you.
Always.
My dog, my bro, thank you for coming. Guys, we're going to be doing this once a week on Twitch. Please subscribe. I see everyone else is subscribed. There's a lot of people subscribing. Thank you so much. We appreciate the support. We're new at this. Bear with us. New video this Sunday with Sketch. Hopefully all goes well.